So Matthew Perry, the actor best known as Chandler in Friends, found dead this past weekend. He was 54. Found him in his jacuzzi, so his hot tub. No actual cause of death yet. I mean, other than he drowned. I mean, but they got to do. They're doing an autopsy and such to determine what happened. But I'm gonna read this article here. This is ABC News. So, whatever. ABC News. Sometimes they actually do news. And this doesn't have anything political in it, so it probably is an okay article. We'll have to see. Okay, Friends star Matthew Perry dies at home at 54. Friends star Matthew Perry died in his Pacific Palisades home Saturday afternoon, per police and law enforcement sources who spoke to ABC News. According to the LAPD, a call was received at 4:07 p.m. For a male in his 50s who was unresponsive. The LAPD says after arriving on scene, no ambulance transfer was required for a call to that street. Perry was 54 years old, so he was dead on scene, basically, so they didn't have to call an ambulance for him. In a statement Sunday, the LAPD said Perry was discovered by a witness unresponsive in his jacuzzi on Saturday around 4 p.m. The fire department responded to the scene and pronounced Perry deceased. Due to the celebrity status of Mr. Perry, detectives from Robbery Homicide Division responded to the scene and conducted preliminary investigation. Although there were no obvious signs of trauma, the official cause of Perry's death is pending the coroner's investigation. So, they're going to find, I think they're going to find some. This is just me speaking off the cuff, but I think they're probably going to find something in the toxicology report. He has a long history of having substance abuse issues. Sad. I'm not disparaging the guy. He was great. He's a great actor. He was funny and all that, but unfortunately, he got caught up in some form, I think, of pain pills or something like that, which obviously leads to other things. So my guess is you find him at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, unless he had a stroke or heart attack or something like that. Chances are it was, something drug related or alcohol related or something like that. So there were no signs of foul play on the scene, according to the law enforcement sources. The Los Angeles County Medical Examiner positively identified the body as Perry on Sunday morning and will determine the cause of death. Okay, so they're waiting for the toxicology reports or results, which could take a few weeks. So this article just goes on to talk about, his career and such, and what he had done, and obviously he's known for Friends. He's done some other sitcoms. He did this sitcom called Mr. Sunshine, and then he had a movie, Fools Rush In. He was really good in, if you've seen the movie, The Whole Nine Yards. He was great in that. He was hilarious. So he's funny. I mean, he was a great actor. Too bad. It's just, I don't know. I don't know what happens to these kind of people. Like when they, he was so popular on the show on Friends, and then Friends goes away, and then he gets into acting, and maybe it's just not the same for them. And then something happens, and their brain goes to crazy. I don't know. Anyways, he's dead now, and sorry to see that happen to him, because I'm sure he had a lot of fans, and people will miss him. So hopefully, I'm wrong, and none of that comes out that it was maybe nothing more than like a stroke or something like that, and he was actually still on the straight and narrow and nice and clean. But chances are, I'm probably right.